I've come from Army School Kota, Rajasthan, and here I am in third year of aerospace engineering. I took this branch as it always fascinated me. And this is a branch which has a greater scope. It is like an ocean full of opportunities. You can always take something out and you can research on that. Basically, I'm thankful to the college for providing us MUN, that is Model United Nations Committee. Here I'm Vice President of UNCND, that is Commission on Narcotic Drug, and Security Council of it. This has given me an opportunity to put my views on an international level and debate with the world leaders, and I can come across with the people with the new ideas and what is happening in the world. This keeps me upgraded with the current scenario of the nations which are fighting for the peace and which are fighting for betterment of this globe. Other than this, here I am given an opportunity, we all are given an opportunity to do research work in our aerospace industries or whatever fascinates us. I have taken my research work as aerospace, the aircraft structures and their maintenance. So here the teachers are so supportive, they provide us the content material and they also help us with our doubts that how can we tackle with them.